Muthuswami Dikshitar, the youngest of the illustrious trinity of Carnatic music, was a staunch Vedantin and at the same time an ardent and adept Sri Vidya Upasaka as well. And today we will see how his compositions reflect along with the nectar of Sangeeta, how the Sahitya reflects his experience of Shakti. In the compositions of the greats, the Sahitya and Sangeeta go perfectly hand in hand. They are inseparable as Shakti and Shiva are. This whole series is dedicated to the greatness of Shakti, the primordial power, and it is because of Shakti that we see all this creation, everything around us. Vedantathile Brahma Satyam Jagan Mithya Jeevo Brahmaivana Paraha Apdin Advaita Vedantathile Solradhu. The Brahman, the Atman, the Atma Vastu, which is the omnipresent, omnipotent, the supreme being, is regarded formless, nameless, and the creation or the world of the jivas or the srishti around is considered mithya or an illusion. But in reality, this jiva is nothing but the Atman. The Shakta Tattva propounds the same theory but with a difference. The world is not considered an illusion. The world is considered an manifestation of the power called Shakti, which arises out of Shiva. This Shiva is equivalent to the nameless, formless Brahman. By the term Shiva, it denotes the static energy of the Supreme Being. It is the Supreme Being without any attributes, without any forms, and it is the nameless, formless Supreme Being. This Supreme Being, by its own deliberation, by its own swechha, becomes Shakti in nature. Energy becoming kinetic or dynamic in nature. That is termed as Shakti. And these two entities are inseparable. Without Shakti, Shiva does not exist. Without Shiva, Shakti does not exist. And this inseparable entity, Kalidasa says very beautifully in his Raghuvamsha, the very first shloka, Vagartha viva sampritto Vagartha pratipattaye Vagartha viva sampritto ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಪ್ರತಿಪತ್ತಯೇ ಜಗತ ಪಿತರೋ ವಂದೇ ಜಗತ ಪಿತರೋ ವಂದೇ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರ ವಾಗರ್ಥಾವಿವ ಸಂಪೃಕ್ತೋ ವಾಗರ್ಥ ಪ್ರತಿಪತ್ತಯೇ ಜಗತ ಪಿತರೋ ವಂದೇ ಜಗತ ಪಿತರೋ ವಂದೇ ಪಾರ್ವತಿ ಪರಮೇಶ್ವರೋ ವಾಗರ್ಥಾ ಸಂಪೃಕ್ತೋ ವಾಗರ್ಥ ಪ್ರತಿಪತ್ತಿಯೇ ದಿ ಸುಪ್ರೀಂ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಶಕ್ತಿ ದಿ ಇನ್ಸೆಪರಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಶಿವ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಎಂಟಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಎಂಟಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ದಿ ಎಂಟಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಎಂಟಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಫೈರ್ ಲೈಕ್ವೈಸ್ these inseparable entities. So very beautifully he brings in the unison of Shiva and Shakti in the shloka, and Dikshitar reflects the shloka in this beautiful composition. Shri Parvati Parameshwaro Vande Chidbimbo Leela Vigraho Mama Bhikha Siddhaye Shri Parvati Parameshwaro Mama Bhikha Siddhaye Shri Parvati Parameshwaro Vande Chidbimbo Leela Vigraho Mama Bhikha Siddhaye Shri Parvati Parameshwaro Mama Bhikha Siddhaye Shri Parvati Parameshwaro Vande श्री पार्वती परमेश्वरो वंदे चिद्बिंबो लीला विग्रहो. सो दिस इज इन ड्यूअल केस एंड द रागा नेम इज आल्सो ब्यूटिफुली इंटरवोवन इनटू द साहित्य चिद्बिंबो लीला विग्रहो. They are referred to as the form of chit or consciousness. The Parabrahman is described as the form of sat, chit and ananda. Sat, existence, chit, consciousness and ananda, bliss.